Here's another fun use for a safety squat bar thing if you have it. Okay, if you have an athlete who has trouble pulling under the bar, this is kind of cool. So you set them up so that the rack is about where I'm at the top standing up. I've got my feet in landing position, so that's where I squat. I'm gonna shrug myself down, pull myself down to the bar, turn it over into that bottom position, and then come back out and not fall over. So one more time, I'm gonna shrug myself down, elbows high outside, into that front squat, and keep the bar close the entire time. Give it a try, see if you like it.